I forgot to put microphone on my face. Isn't anything else growing in here? Thank you. Hello, Lion. Do you mean you work as a scientist? Or you only like science? Very tiny. I don't know if it's possible to look inside of them. This is kind of boring. I'll try to change to another sample. It's like every time there is people watching, I can't find nothing. In the times I see interesting stuff or new animals, no one is there to watch. Drill faces are one of the most common. This one has a bit more of movement. This is a vorticella that forgot to attach to something. Thank you. Yeah, this one won't go very far like this. This is an amoeba. I think it ate something. We don't know exactly what these are. They might be cysts of some son that's waiting to grow, or eggs of a larger animal. I'm not sure. This is another amoeba. Hello, Nid. I think it's a paramecium, but it moves too much to focus. There are a lot of tiny amoebas here now. Before, I couldn't find any in this sample. And these ones are, I think, euplotes, or maybe something related. This could be. Everything went quiet. I'll just try to find something else in another sample. Thank you. this is a flatworm. I don't know if a planarian or if that is a different group. A flatworm. It is a worm and it is flat. I don't know what is that, if it's some kind of slime it releases, or an outer layer of the skin. Yeah, I don't have a corvid sleep, only a drop of water. I think that is because the surface tension of the water is too strong for it to fight it, so... Could try to put a cover slit on top, but I don't know if it could crush it. They also stop moving after a while. I don't know if they start to die or get hurt. This is kinda getting stuck. I don't know if it's that slime. Up here, these regenerate super fast, and you can cut them in pieces, and each of them form a new animal. But all the times I see them, they can stop moving I don't know if they're trying to defend themselves or they are just dying. They look kinda fragile. Hello. Thank you, Anthony, for the follow. They don't look too good at surviving, as everyone says. They're kinda amorphous. They don't look like they have much of a structure. Although they do have organs. Thank you. Yeah, I'll try to return it, see if I can get something that looks a bit more alive. Thank you. I think I'll give it a bit more of space. It will be a bit harder to focus, but it should have more space to move around. Now its tentacles aren't squished. The other day, I saw an hydra that had sperm cells. Thank you. you can kinda see the mouth. Thank you. has a few cells that I think are attached to the glass. Maybe those are the ones that it uses to catch prey. So I think these ones are the ones that it uses to sting and paralyze prey, and the others are to stick to it to attract it. And this is where it is attached to the glass on top. Thank you. This animal, it is an hydra. Hydra, like the mythological creature. Yeah, like that one too. I'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
We've been looking at weather the whole time. Even the dirt samples I take, I add water. don't have the tools to hack life yet. These are your old friends. My connection is failing. I'm dropping a lot of frames. I might have to stop for today. This one is big. It might be the skin of a mite. Okay, I think I'll stop.